all, I hope you all will be fine at home and you will be studying at home. So today we are going to do three letter words of sound E. Sound E, or you can say E. Okay, so let's start now. Which picture is this? Tell me. Pen. Which picture is this? Pen. And how we will write pen? P-E-N. Pen. P-E-N. Pen. P-E-N. Pen. And P-E-N. Pen. What is the sound of E? E. What is the sound of E? E. Now, what is this? Ten. What is this? Ten. And how we will write ten? T-E-N. Ten. T-E-N. Ten. Ten. Now, what is this? See, if you are talking about one people or one man, so we will write M-A-N. But when we are talking about two or more than two, then we will write M-E-N, men. Unko kya bolenge? M-E-N, men. M-E-N, men. M-E-N, men. M-E-N, men. And M-E-N, men. Now, next, what is this? Den. And here, lively. Okay? And what is the spelling of den? D-E-N. Den. D-N. Den. D-N. Den. Now what is this? Hen. What is this? Hen. And what is the spelling of hen? H-E-N. Hen. H-E-N. Hen. H-E-N. Hen. So in that way you have to revise sound E-E. Till then, take care. Goodbye.